Hey, Mom.
Honey, what's that on your neck?
I didn't put that there.
Go wash it off right now.
Mom, it won't come off.
Don't stress about it, honey. I'm sure it's nothing. Just go to school.
Okay.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
What's that mark on your neck?
I don't know. I woke up with it and it won't come off.
Anyway, I'm so not ready for this test. I wish Mr. Fitz was absent.
Yeah, that'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Attention students, Mr. Fitz is absent. Your test has been cancelled.
How did that just happen?
Giselle, your mark.
What about it?
It changed to a 9.
Wait, are you serious?
Yes, I think you made my wish come true.
Okay, there's no way that this is actually granting wishes.
I think it is.
Try to make another one.
I wish I had a bottle of water. Giselle, it worked, and your number changed again.
So I'm basically a walking genie.